I'm Marcella Green. I'm a recipient of the Summer Scholars in Art program. I'm an English and Art major doing a photography project, and I'm going to be a senior.
I'm Marci Green's mentor for the Summer Research program. My name is Costa Sekulariu. I teach photography in the art department.
He's wonderful. To me, it's an incredible part of this project, a really significant, important part. What I'm producing and the quality of my work would not be possible without him.
I saw the passion growing in her for the genre, for photography, which was very nice to see on my part, someone who wanted to take it a step further.
I got interested in photography as a kid. One of my aunts just handed me a camera and was like, hey, why don't you take some photos? And I've been handed cameras since.
It's great to have a mentorship. Don't forget, this was the mode of the transmission of knowledge for God knows how long, you know, master and apprentice. And really, it's a powerful connection.
I am doing a social study on the impacts of Marcellus shale development, fracking. I'm trying to take an unbiased stance and look at how this industry is impacting Pennsylvania and New York. My focus is on individuals on a personal level.
Observing the human condition in the world we live in, you have to develop the power and the strength and the fearlessness to get close to people, to get into their personal spaces, to share.
Yeah, take care of yourself, okay?
Me too. What I hope to do with this project is draw people in visually, the images, and have the voices of the people I interviewed come through, that they walk out thinking, oh, this person is just like me, or, oh, it's not a black and white issue. I guess I'm hoping for some truth, some open-mindedness, and have an impact.
I think it's incredibly important to see the arts thriving, especially in a research institution.
This feels like a summer to remember. I'm gonna look back on it and be like, wow. This is a great program. Do it. Just do it. No, I'm just kidding.